Once again, the Chicago Wolves and Turtle Wax teamed up to create specially themed first responders jerseys that were worn on January 20th and 21st. These one-of-a-kind jerseys featured many elements to honor the never-ending work of our first responders. Fans had the ability to bid on these jerseys through various auctions and a raffle. All the proceeds from the fundraiser benefited Chicago Wolves Charities and the 100 Club of Chicago.
Turtle Wax actually teamed up with the Wolves about 3 years ago to support the 100 Club of Chicago. And in those past 3 years, we've raised over $80,000 to support the families of fallen first responders.
Both Turtle Wax and the Chicago Wolves have strong ties to supporting the first responders community. Turtle Wax co-chairman Dennis and Sandra Healy have lent their support to the 100 Club of Chicago for more than 30 years. Wayne Messmer, Chicago sports icon and Chicago Wolves senior executive vice president, has a strong tie to first responders dating back to a critical moment on April 9, 1994, when he was shot in the throat during an attempted robbery on Chicago's Near West Side. Bill Steiner and Henry Hugel of the Chicago Fire Department were first on the scene, and Messmer credits them with saving his life. The special connections to first responders that Turtle Wax and the Chicago Wolves both share is what drives the successful partnership between the two brands. Please join us on April 15th for First Responders Night in honor of those men and women who help keep our communities safe. For more information, visit chicagowolves.com or call 1-800-THE-WOLVES.